All right, Amber, overnight news now at 6:35. An investigation is underway after this home in Hazelwood catches fire. You see the damage here at this home at 404 Johnston Avenue. We're told the house is a vacant one and no word on how it started.